Good morning, and thank you for watching WPTZ Weekend Today. Here's a look at your Sunday things to do. We're going to start with a free concert by the 40th Army Band Concert Band. The show is called Vermont Holiday Treasures. It begins at 2 p.m. at the Spruce Camp Base Lodge at the Stowe Mountain Resort. Next, you can head to the Holiday Open House at the Milton Historical Society Museum. It goes from 1 to 4 p.m. Join them for some live music and holiday treats. There'll also be fun activities for the kids. Then there's the 17th Worldwide Candle Lighting to Remember Children Who Have Passed. It happens at 6:45 at the Christ Church in Montpelier. There'll be special readings and musical performances. Families are encouraged to bring a photograph of their child. Across the lake now in New York, look for a pancake breakfast with Santa. It happens at the Wallace Hill Fire Station in Plattsburgh from 8 to 11 a.m. Takeouts will be available. Look for pancakes, French toast, bacon, sausage, and more. Lastly, it's the Keysville Community Festival of Trees Open House. It goes from 1 to 4 p.m. at the Keysville Good Shepherd Church of the Nazarene. Also look for a train display and homemade cookies. That's a look at some of the things to do this Sunday. Don't forget to check the bottom of your screen for other ideas. With WPTZ Weekend Today, I'm Tom Messner.